Nitocris, and this is a Tech Byte. So today I want to talk about stick PCs. A PC on a stick is a small computer about the size of a thumb drive. It has an HDMI connector, so it plugs straight into your TV with the HDMI port, and then your television can go online and go to Netflix or Hulu and play games or whatever you want. So inside the stick is a single board computer. It has a graphics controller, a processor, a wireless antenna, and micro SD slot, USB slots, and everything you'd find on a regular computer. Stick PCs typically ship with a custom version of Android, but you can even install Linux on these. It's as easy as putting it on a micro SD card, inserting it into the stick, and rebooting. So these older sticks usually go for about $40. If you're gonna use it in your living room, it's nice to get a remote control sized keyboard to go with it. And these are usually around $20. The newer stick PCs typically run from $80 to $180. So Dell is selling the new Wyse Cloud Connect. It even comes with touch drivers for Dell touch monitors, so you get the full Android experience. It comes with enterprise management tools, you can get extended warranty, and you really know what you're getting because you're buying it from Dell. It starts at about $129. So the PQ Labs iStick is pretty cool because it ships from a company, PQ Labs, that makes touchscreen overlays for regular monitors. In fact, you can see these in action at the CIB if you do a tour of the cyber infrastructure building. We use them on our digital signage. The PQ Labs iStick is $79.99. So the Rikomagic MK802 is really awesome because it runs the latest version of Android, KitKat, and it also ships in a Linux format. So what happens is Linux is pre-installed on a micro SD card, and you can just boot to it when you plug it in. So on the next episode of Tech Bytes, I'll be talking about Google Glass. And that's it for Tech Bytes. Bye-bye.